Congratulations, Paul, on your promotion to Harvester. As a harvester reaches of our solar system, there, you will collect the electrically charged particles found floating in the Oort cloud, known commonly as dust. What's more, dust is an energy source with the potential to power the next stage of human expansion. In other words, Harvester, your work will help catalyze humanity's spread beyond the reaches of this solar system. You will facilitate humanity's growth into a galactic civilization. The solitude of harvesting missions can be challenging, but such is the nature of the pioneer, those courageous trailblazers who take giant leaps for humankind. Amber and the kids are rooting for your success, and they'll be there for you when you return home. We're sure you'll miss them, but remember how proud they are of you. The solitude of harvesting missions can be challenging, but such is the nature of the pioneer, those courageous trailblazers who take giant leaps for humankind. Congratulations on your first day as Harvester, Paul. Initializing system check. System is online. Prepare for launch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Liftoff.
God, I'm already missing them.
Oxygen levels are decreasing on your ship, Paul. Replace the oxygen filter to restore O2 to proper levels.
Yeah, I know. Oxygen's sort of important to the whole staying alive thing.
Oxygen levels restored. Keep an eye on oxygen levels and engage maintenance as needed. You reached the inner layer of the Oort cloud, where the more valuable dust exists. Commence dust harvesting.
Let's harvest this dust and get out of here. It's not like they said. There's no ore, just emptiness.
An asteroid is approaching on the radar. The ship can convert dust into energy mid-flight. Spend 25 energy to dispatch a rocket and destroy the asteroid. In other words, permission to fire.
Hate wasting dust, but I'm going to have to deal with that. Heh, Jack and Maggie would have liked that. Can't wait to let them know their dad isn't just some space farmer. He's blasting space rocks out of the sky.
The rocket. Some loose scrap metal may have pierced the oxygen tank. Patch up that air leak ASAP.
Fog rolling through. Is that even possible?
What happened? Our readings show your dust stores have been.
Mission Control, can you hear me? Why can't they hear me? Mission Control, are you seeing this? I need energy, but the console. Oh God. Line. I need 25 energy for a rocket to blow this thing away. Did they want me to die out here? Is this thing held together with glue? There's more. Oh God. Those aren't asteroids. They're hunting me. They know I'm here. Is that? So cold, so cold. Is that something breathing? But there's nothing to breathe. Just dust. Oh my God. I see it. Eyes like red moons in the sky. Looking right at me. What do you want with me? Warm, hot, burning. My stomach's swirling, bulging, digesting itself, creating something. What's it making? Get dust and go. I can still survive. Remember, my kids are Maggie and Jack. My wife is Amber. I'm Paul Clark. I can get home. I can get home. What did it do to me? What does it want with me? Vision bursting. With black fireworks. My eyes bleeding. It wants out. My brethren, I see you out there. I will join you soon. We will share one self. No. No. Not my brethren. I am Paul Clark. I am Paul Clark. I am undying, unflesh. Void-born worm. Pallid fetus cut from an abyssal womb. No. I am Paul. My wife is Amber. My kids are Maggie and Jack. My wife is Amber. I will see them again. My kids are not going to miss me. I was never real. I am not I am. Paul is no longer me. Paul was never me.
Paul? Paul, can you hear me?
Amber?
Yes, Paul.
Oh, Amber, I'm so happy to hear your voice.